Alright guys, so today we are going to be working on my 2014 KX450. Forks are leaking oil, you know, I'm finding oil on the floor. So we do have tools and seals to change those out and fresh oil. And we do have to do a regular oil change and clean the air filter because I do want to ride it tomorrow. So we do have to get a lot of things done today. So let's get started. Hey guys, so we got the forks off the bike, got it on the workbench, and they're pretty dirty. I could tell the oil was leaking for a while. It was just caked. This one I wiped off, but it was caked in oil and dirt. But we're gonna remove this thing right now and wipe them off, and then we'll get them rebuilt. So I adjusted the clickers all the way out on both the top and the bottom, and now I'm gonna let all the air out. Just air forks, I can do this to reveal, you know, this thing to remove. But if it was springs, I would have to, you'd have to push this down. But I took all the air out, so. You probably don't want to do it like I did. You would have made a big mess, but I could tell there wasn't much oil in here. Thank you. So when putting this back on, this should just be hand tight, and then you use this to lock it on. Okay guys, so we did get one done since that last video, but it is another day because I ran out of time. But right now everything's looking great with this fork, holding the air pressure, no leaks, feels a lot stiffer, so can't wait to test it out. But we do have the other side to finish, so let's get started.